wonder what this is for.
Oh, I know.
What?
Get me down!
Stop right there, foul demon!
Woohoo! He looks so cute! Can I give him a hug?
I don't know who you guys are, but can someone get me down?
Not until you give back Orange. Oh, it's not an orange!
But you just said you wanted an orange! You guys aren't making any sense!
Who are you guys? Why do you have my brother tied up?
Wait a minute. You mean to tell us that this creature that's hanging from the tree is not Petey Piranha?
Are you guys crazy? He doesn't look like Petey at all.
Oh, okay.
Our deepest apologies. Blue, chop him down.
Pleasure, Red.
Ha!
Ow.
So who are you guys?
Probably a bunch of crazy people that tie up people for no given reason!
We're the five Castle Crashers! Yeah.
Hail, I am the Red Knight, leader of our team. And as you can clearly see, we are a group of four. But we were a group of five. As you can see, Orange is missing.
Aye, and we weren't talking about that fruit over there either.
Well, excuse me, stupid knight.
Luigi.
Sorry.
Anyways, I'm the Green Knight. And I'm Blue Knight.
Hi, my name's Pink Knight. Rainbows!
And we are... Luigi?
Mario, she's freaking me out.
As I was saying, we're the Mario Brothers.
No.
Don't mind him. So let me get this straight. Petey Piranha captured one of your teammates?
Yep. Poor guy. He was funny too. That's why we're going to save him!
Right.
Well, lucky for you guys, we happen to know Petey's weaknesses.
Wait, you do? Fantastic! Lead the way!
Oh yeah! Yeah! Yahoo!
Anyways, do you happen to know the location of Petey Piranha?
Nope. Maybe then over there.
Oh my god! Shut up, Piranha Plant! Stop singing!
Moscow, Moscow!
Pardon me, my good allies, do you happen to know where Petey Piranha might be?
Red, no!
Red? There are some things you don't know about this place.
Yeah, this is a Goomba. He is a meanie pants. See how he sits.
So you're pretty much saying that basically we attack anyone we come in contact with.
Yep, except for toads, Yoshis, and the occasional princess.
I see. Okay, that didn't work. Maybe she knows?
Ah, crap.
Run!
Huh?
Hiding!
Darn it!
Who are you? Get off of me!
Sonic, when you found me, my darling little love muffin.
If I find this Sonic, I swear I'm going to strangle him. And furthermore, if I ever...
That was a close one. Never doing that again.
You're telling me, man. That pink hedgehog's delusional.
Hey guys, what are we hiding from?
Now maybe I can make my escape.
Wait, you're not Sonic. Maybe that's him.
Sonic!
Pet, pet, pet. Moving on.
I'm a stupid skeleton. What good am I in this world? Oh. Hey!
I see it!
What?
Oh.
Perhaps we should explain something. Besides, it's time for us to have a break.
Affirmative.
Aw, break already!
Yeah, but Pink, we've already been traveling for a while since we met these two.
Oh,
So you see, we traveled here from this mysterious pipe that was off the map. When going through that pipe, we made it here.
So you come from the kingdom of King Newgrounds?
That's correct.
And you were going through the forest searching for directions when you ran into Petey?
That bit correct.
Yeah, apparently this guy seems to be a bit berserk, and we thought Orange was the one crazy, but this one plant was mistaken him for some sort of a banana. I don't even.
Come along, my team. We should ask that plant for directions.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Do you know the Mushroom Man, the Mushroom Man, the Mushroom Man?
Well, Mr. Plant, maybe I do, maybe I don't. Maybe you should think twice before asking.
It's a banana! Boo-doo-doo-doo-doo, banana puns!
Sir, if I might intervene, would you kindly let go of our ally?
Yeah, that's not a banana, silly!
You ain't getting my banana!
What are you, blind?
Yes.
I really hate to do this, but knights, attack! Charge!
I believe I can fly!
Aw, that's no fair!
Guys, help! Orange! I guess you can say he's a bit out of his mind.
And after this, we ran into you two.
Might I ask, what's your brother doing exactly?
Get away! I don't want any of your love! No!
But I want a hug!
No!
You're so cute!
Wait a minute.
Mario, look!
It's from Bowser.
Well, actually, no. It's just a map leading to Petey.
Oh, let me see.
Yeah, I'll be the one looking at that last. Oh, give me that.
So what does it say?
What does the fox say?
Seriously, Pink? I thought we were over this.
But it's popular meme. We have to reference it.
Yeah, it was popular back in 2013. Not now.
Anyways, the map says that Petey's about 2 miles from here.
Alright then, let's go!
Yep.
Remember, share food, not coins.
Why would anyone want to buy money? Nobody likes it. I take it back! Gold, gold, gold!
Mine! Is he always this greedy?
Ooh, only in the one Japanese Mario cartoon, that's all.
I'm watching you.
Found you.
What was that?
Probably just a Goomba that tripped on his own foot.
You're telling me.
Ow.
Oh! Look! There's Petey's lair.
What made you say that?
It's the sign! Over there!
Wait, let them go in. I have a better idea. What is that?
Ha ha ha, you freaking noobs! That's right, I've managed to find that same pipe that you went down, and now I'm here in this very establishment!
I shall conquer over our world, and then I shall conquer over this world, too. We'll see about that.
See? I died too soon.
This little piggy made a house of straw, the second of sticks. But Petey made a house of bricks and bananas!
Yeah, very nice. But can I go now? I'm tired of eating nothing but potato chips and carrots.
Not yet, Mr. Banana. We haven't done my favorite thing, dancing!
Ugh, somebody get me out of here!
I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay. I work all night and I work all day.
Not so fast, Petey.
Oh, hi, Mario. Did you come by to give a present?
Maybe.
Oh, boy! Yay, a cookie!
That's not a cookie, you idiot!
Halt right there, demon!
Guys!
Hi, Orange!
That cookie sure looks good.
You stole my cookie!
Yo,
You alright, Orange? I've seen better days.
What, did the big bad plant hurt ya?
Worse, he made me watch very unfunny YouTube poops and rat-tattooing. But mostly spit in her. Drei, zwei, eins, los!
Body slam! I missed.
Time for some vengeance.
And now, without further ado,
burn in hell, you plant of abomination.
Before I die, I have one last thing to say. Joe Biden!
Is it over?
Yes.
Thanks for saving me, guys. No problem.
Next time, Orange, don't tease giant plants that wear underpants.
And not to mention ones that are morons.
And ones that confuse Orange Knights for bananas. Alright, we get it!
Look, there's a warp pipe. It'll probably lead you back to the central center of the warp zone.
Very well, then.
Perhaps we'll see each other again sometime.
I do believe so.
I miss you most of all, Big Knight.
Aw, don't cry, Luigi. Cheer up. There's always a next time.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oh, no. She didn't.
Daisy, what are you doing at Petey's house?
Oh, wanting to follow you. Yeah, that's what.
Very well then. I must be off now. Cheers. Farewell, good travelers.
Hi, be seeing ya.
Yeah, thanks again.
Hey, you're very good. See you next time.
Bye-bye. But seriously, Daisy, what are you doing in here?
I was wanting a hug.
Okay.
This video was dedicated to Stumpy, who helped make the filming for this video. May he rest in peace.